So we had a look at market equilibrium, excess supply and excess demand. We also showed it graphically. But I want you to remember the role of prices in the market economy. That is what you should take with from what we've just done. How prices are formed in the market economy and what happens if we're not at equilibrium. The signal sent to consumers and also to producers.